On the internet, you can create or take part of content. When you create, there's not really a good way to get money for the content. And when you find something you like, there's no good way to show love for it. This problem is universal. For bloggers and their readers, musicians and their listeners, photographers, film creators, programmers, and so on. So we created Flattr to solve this. This is how it works. Every month, the Flattr user pays a small fee. Let's compare it with birthday cake. When you have a cake, you want to give slices to the people you like. Flattr helps you do that. If you've created something, you can add a Flattr button to your content. Or if you find something you like, and there's a Flattr button besides the content, you click it. Each button is a counter showing how many people are willing to give cake for the content. At the end of the month, your cake is sliced in as many pieces as you clicked Flattr buttons. Each slice is then given to the correct content creator. If you click 10 buttons, the 10 creators will get a tenth of the cake each. If you click 100 buttons, the 100 creators will get a hundredth of the cake. The slices might be small, but everyone's slices will all add up. Or as we say in Sweden, många bäckar små blir en stor å. As a creator, you will get money you've never got before. As a consumer, you can help creators out with just a small click. If you haven't guessed it, Flattr is a wordplay of flatter and flat rate. With a flat rate fee, you can flatter people.